Well, I met her in Tulsa, it seems not long ago. I was far away from home while working on the road. She said, I see you're new in town, someone I ought to know. Why don't you stay a while, we'll talk before you go. I ordered my breakfast, the usual coffee black. She said, I'll place this order, and then I'll be right back. I smiled and said, that works for me, but let me ask you this. Do you think you want to know what the mill ride is? We met there at that diner at least a month or so, and the more we told each other, the more there was to know. Two who were strangers now found themselves as friends, all because she wondered just what a mill ride is. The mornings became evenings, and the sunlight became stars. When we held each other, it melted our hearts. What was conversation had turned into a kiss, and neither of us thought about what a mill ride is. Just a short time later, she became my wife, and as we worked together to raise our family right, when times were hard and times were tough, I'd simply ask her this. Do you think you still recall what a mill ride is? 30 years have come and gone, and she's still by my side. At times on a Sunday, the kids will stop by. But sometimes when we're all alone, I wink and ask her this. Do you think you want to know what a mill ride is? Honey, do you know by now?